Hi, Inspiration Church. Welcome to iGrow and VIP Youth Ministry Virtual Sunday Service. iGrow is for our children from toddler ages to fifth grade. iGrow is an acronym for I Am Getting Ready to Overcome the World. VIP Youth Ministry is for our 6th through 12th graders. VIP stands for Victoriously Inspiring People. Today's message is for both youth groups. I want to talk today about anxiety. The virtue we hope to obtain today is capability, which simply means your, my, our ability to do something. What's happening today is straight up cray cray. It's crazy. We did want a few days off of school, but not like this. Not like this. You know, we're at home with our parents, with our sisters and our brothers for breakfast, lunch, dinner, all the time. Not like this. This is not how we plan to have our days off from school. Not like this. This whole situation can create a little bit of anxiety inside of us. So today's message is entitled, The Cape of Billy T. Now here's a story about a kid named Billy T. Yep, that's right. His name is Billy T. Billy T is somewhat of a cool kid. He smiles, he waves, he plays, and he also wore a cape. But he's a cool kid, so he wore that cape underneath his clothes. He was a kid, he was kind, but not a pushover. He was obedient, although he had his moments. Billy T was everyone's favorite. He just loved everyone, and everyone loved Billy T back. But what everyone didn't know about Billy T was, he struggled with anxiety. What is anxiety, you ask? Well, I'm glad you asked. Anxiety is the reaction to certain objects or situation with fear. Thus, our anxiety grows, so does the fear about that one thing that we dread. What are you afraid of? Is it clowns? Is it the dark? Is it disappointing your parents? The one thing you're afraid of may be the start of your anxiety. Imagine if you're afraid of spiders. How would you react? Would you run? Would you hide? Would you scream? Well, those are all responses to show your anxiety at work. Oftentimes, another word for anxiety may also be nervousness. Do you get nervous before tests, before getting out of a plane, before a big event? How about speaking in front of others? Or just before grades come in? How about before you ask someone to the dance? Prom, the party? What's that feeling in those moments? What does it feel like? Are you pacing back and forth? Is your heart beating fast? Are your palms sweaty? Are you tired? What is that feeling? 2 Timothy states, "For the Lord has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and love." Wow. What a powerful scripture. Well, our friend Billy T, he grew nervous around large crowds. He would sweat. He would start to tap his leg a lot. And to help lower his anxiety, Billy T, he would go to a quiet place. He would count, he would breathe, and he'd pray. And of course, he'd pull out his cape. Billy T learned the famous Bible story of David versus Goliath earlier as a kid. In the story of David versus Goliath, David's nation grew anxiety and fear of giants. David was a kid, like you. But he showed no fear. While his nation was nervous, he approached the giant, Goliath, with a stone in hand. And with his fearlessness, that stone was hurled toward the giant. And on that day, not only did David defeat the giant, he also released his nation's anxiety about giants.